Welcome back, student. See, in this session we are learning about the aves. Aves means birds. Okay. See what said. See, birds basically have these features. Say, feathers are present. Feathers is present on their body, and they can fly. But some is a ostrich. For example, most of the birds is a they can fly, but ostrich is a can't fly because their body is a heavy. And we have to see the beak present and four limbs as a wings. Four limbs modified as a wings. We have to see the here structure of the bird. See here. See this leg is there. See, these are a feathers. Okay, see here. Okay, see, this is a bird. What is, see here is a beak is there. See this one beak. And see four limbs. See these wings for we are calling the four limbs modified as a wings. Okay, see we are calling wings. Okay, next we have to see the hand limbs have a scales, walking, clasping and swimming. See the here hand limbs we are calling. See this is a legs. Hand limbs. See this is a hand limbs. Hand limbs. And this hand limbs is a using for walking, have a scales. See this like scales also present. And walking, clasping and swimming. See, they are walking and they are clasping, they are climbing on the tree. A holding capacity is more is there. Next, swimming in water. So many birds is a swimming in water. Next we have to see the basically their skin is dry. And without glands. There is no glands. Is there any glands? No. See, there is no glands. But in a tail region, so it is a tail region, base of the tail only gland is a present. See here, base of the tail region. See in this tail region, eyelid glands is present. Next, body is a endoskeleton. See, we have to see the, their body is a endoskeleton. See, their body is a endoskeleton, is a pneumatic. Pneumatic is there. What is pneumatic? Because reduce the weight. They have to reduce the weight. See, for example, this leg bones is there. What will happen? See, there is no bone marrow. See this leg. Okay, only hollow bones is present is there. That's why they can fly. See, they can fly because of reducing of the weight. Next, digestive system is a crop plus gizzard. See this leg, digestive system is there. Heart is a four chambered is there. See, first eosphere, we can see the four chambered heart. to auricle and to ventricle. So it is a four chamber heart is present in the aorta. Next is a respiration through gills. See, we have to see the respiration through lungs. Air space are present. So it is a air space also present. We have to see the respiration through the lungs. For example, we have to see the this is a lungs. This is a lungs. We have to see this one. See, this like lungs is there. What will happen? See, air sacs also present. See, this like air sacs is a present. This air sacs is a present this time. Okay? Because it is a flying very high. It is a required the excessive energy. It is a respiration is a very fast. That's why it is a this like sacs also present in their lungs. Next, homeothermic means warm-blooded animals. They are a warm-blooded animals. Next, we have to separate the sexes is a separate. See, we said the nagnagini. See, here is a murmurni. Means it is a separate the their sexes. Internal fertilization in the internal and oviporous, and it is a direct the development. So it is a laying the number of eggs. See, this like it is a totally about the eggs. See, once we have to see the feathers are present and can fly, and beak present four limbs as a wings. Next, we have to see the hind limbs have the scales, walking, clasping, swimming. Next, skin is dry without glands. Next, bony endoskeleton and pneumatics. See, digestive system, crop plus gizzards. See, four chambered heart is present. Respiration through lungs and air sacs also present on the lungs. Next, homeothermes means is a warm-blooded. Separate the sexes is a separate, and internal fertilization oviporous and direct. So it is a oviporous. See, this is the aves and their characteristics. Okay, next class is a mammals. See, mammals, best example is a human beings. See, we are also mammals. Mammals. See, mammals, mammy means is a breast. See, they have to feed to their babies, their young ones. See, variety of habitat. See, we have to see the number of these animals. Mammals is a their variety of habitat. Variety of habitat. See, we have to see the number of animals is a habitats is a different. Some is a living in terrestrial and land, aquatic also is a living. Some can fly or live in water. Some can fly. Fly and live in water. Okay. Next, we have to see the, for example, fly. So it is a which bat can fly. See which one? Bat can fly. Bat can fly. Next, live in water. Blue whale. See, whale is a living in the water. Living in the water. Okay. Next we have to see the mammary glands. Mammary glands also present. Mammary glands also present. See, milk producing glands. Young one marries. See, these are a milk producing gland. Milk producing glands. Milk producing glands. See, it is a young one nourishing. Young one nourishing. Young one nourishing. Nourish. Next we have to see the here. Next, say two pairs of limbs is there. Two pairs of limbs. Pairs of limbs. Two pairs of limbs is there. Here, these limbs we are calling the tetrapoda. Two pairs means it is a, we are calling the tetrapoda. Tetrapoda. See, these limbs is a using for walking, swimming, running, jumping, climbing. See, it is a various purpose is a using the these limbs. So it is a walking, jumping, running, okay. Next, climbing. So it is a various purpose these limbs is a using and borrowing, flying, see, etc. It is a using. These are two pairs of limbs. Next we have to see the hairs. Hairs also is there. Hairs is present on our body. See, hairs also present mostly. See, in our body surface. Next we have to see the pinna also present. This is a pinna. Okay. See, this is a pinna also present. See, it is a first in mammals for only pinnas is a present. We have to take the animals. See, in mammals, so it is a pinna is a present. Okay. Next, teeth also present. Teeth also present. See, what is the function? Here is a canine, incisor, molar, premolar. See, these all are premolar and molar. Premolar, molar. See, these all teeth also, four types of teeth is a present. See, in some animals, some teeth is a lack, but it is a, four types of teeth is a present. Next, we have to see the four-chambered heart. So, it is a four-chambered heart is there. Four-chambered heart. So, it is a two auricles and two ventricles. Four chambered heart is present in this mammals. And we have to see the homeothermic. So it is a warm-blooded. होमियोथर्मिक होमियोथर्मिक एंड होमियोथर्मिक मीन्स इट इज ए वार्म ब्लडेड. अवर बॉडी टेम्परेचर इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट. अवर बॉडी टेम्परेचर इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट एंड वी हैव टू सी द लंग्स. Lungs also present. See, we are respire through lungs. Next, what's it? Next is a sexes is a separate. Male, female separate. Sexes are separate. Separate. Okay? Sexes are a separate. See, female and male. Female, male. Sexes is a separate and it is a fertilization is a internal fertilization in internal fertilization is a internal viviporous viviporous see giving to the young one, giving to the young one. See, development is a direct. Development is a direct. See, these features is there. Sexes are separate. Fertilization in internal viviporous direct. Okay, so it is a young one. See, what is viviporous? Viviporous means is a giving to the young one. Next, what is the oviporous? Oviporous also is there, laying the eggs. Oviporous also present. Oviporous. Best example is a ornithorhynchus. I will write here. See here, I am writing oviporous. Best example is a ornithorhynchus. Ornithorhynchus and second one is a Polyptes. Platypus. Platypus. See these two mammals is a giving to the eggs. Giving to the eggs. See, it is a mammary. It's a variety of habitat. Some can fly, live in water, and mammary glands also present. See, giving to the young one. See, two pairs of limbs is present. Hairs are present. Pinna, teeth also present. See, four chambered heart is present. Homeothermic. So it is a keeping the their body temperature is a constant. Next, sexes are a separate. Fertilization is internal viviporous direct. See, this lesson is a totally completed. Okay?